4:29 Breaks News. We were the first to tell you in a breaking news alert about a fire at a retirement home just a couple of hours ago. Firefighters tell us an air conditioner caught on fire here. They tell us people had already been evacuated when they arrived. They kept the fire contained to the third floor. They say the biggest danger can be the heat.
On a day like today, when you have occupants in the building, and especially elderly, they need to stay hydrated as well, and it's very important. We appreciate the staff handling that for us.
Firefighters tell us 8 or 9 people will have to stay someplace else tonight. No one was hurt.